On 10th August 2021, Prophet Chintu Dennis prophesied about the floods, and he said it's going to destroy people's houses, including churches.
Praise God, our brethren.
Na tempti wa Prophet Chintu Dennis. Zizina te okuwa obaka eri abaweleza ba mukama neri ensiona.
I've come to bring a message to the ministers of God and the whole world.
Bino mukama byabadayo gera nange okumala ina kusatu. Nalabye ekanisa nene ngegwa.
I saw a big church falling down.
Nenda be chintu ngeringe nyanja.
Then I saw something, it was like a lake.
Ngenyanja eringe saze kubo evude ku side Jericho.
As if the lake passed its way and then it left.
Njogera kuchiba ita amataba.
I speak what about we call floods. I think these were floods, even the trees were falling. I saw the buildings being taken by floods. I even saw churches. And then God spoke to the pastor. And then God
spoke to the pastor.
Stick on your ministry. Do what God is telling you. Speak what God is telling you. If we don't do what God is saying, the churches are going to fall as they're falling down. I speak to you, nothing yet you've seen.
Wabula mweto wazemu fukamire mwegairire Katonda.
Watch and see what is occurring in the world.
Abantu abaleyo mu lusanvu bebakoseddwa enkuba ey'amaanyi n'okubumbulukuka kw'ettaka. Bino bibadde ku Miruka okuli Kakinga ne Kashozi mu disitulikiti y'Ibanda.
We did not save a lot. Food items, our clothes, the beddings and everything were all destroyed. So we organized the people that were around to put something to the church. And I, as the archdeacon and my family, had to relocate. We went to Yuba and that's where we slept.
Mungeri yemu, enkube nyingi ya fudembie, mumunisipali ye Kabale, olunaku lw'eggulo. Era erese nyumba za bapolisi eziwera, nga zanjaddemu amazzi. Waliwo mpolisi aduse za mbwa, okutasa abaana be, oluvannyuma lw'amataba, okubasanga mu nyumba, nga taliiwo.
Welcome you at Empowerment City Church Hoima, located in Chesiga on Kai Sotonya Highway Road. On the left hand side, led by Prophet Chintu Dennis. For more information, contact us on +256 777 843310 or +256 705 74 2409.